Come make 150 bucks with me on my trip to Target today. So first off, I'm looking for these Dia de los Muertos boxes, and I found three. $20 retail, $50 resale on each of these, and that's 90 bucks profit on these three. Next, I'm headed to the Starbucks inside the store, looking for these green slime tumblers. $29.95 retail, $60 resale for another 60 bucks profit.